Hello YouTube, Luke here again. Next gameplay for Yu-Gi-Oh! Millennials, the final gameplay for this series. To the end now. And up one Gladiator Beast. It was like, if you didn't watch the last video, it's because I didn't want a mirror match. That's why it's the Go-Go-Go Zombie instead. To do a Gear Guy one next series. I haven't done one of them yet. I know I've had a few requests already, so I've got a list. So that makes, what, five? Okay, so I've got the stuff. Got no back row. I'm on a... Well, let's get a bear. Now I'll stick that Hoplomus in defense. Not good when you open up all monsters. Okay, it's Goldfish. It should give him a gadget. Give him a green. He should overlay to a Gear Gigant X. Oh, Gemini Pearl. Okay then. Strange. Topless. Well, at least I've got a target for Darius if I ever summon him. Fair enough. So let's go with Bear. It's effect. Nah, I don't want one. I probably should have set one anyway, because I've only got another, I've got one more Lequiri, that's it. I think I've only run into Lequiris. So it's good to set it anyway, destroy monsters. Okay, let's go ahead. Stick a Hoplomus in there. Where's my, oh, so there's one more. Yes, good. 2400 defense. Now I can use that tanky. Oh, that's what I've got there as well, so... Yep, two Lequiri. Oh, that's in there. S. Gadget. Yeah, let's War Chariot. Effect himself number two. I'll take 300 more. Not bad. They're both level four now. Myself a mech and a gear frame. Oh. That's special summon to 300. West means I want a war chariot back. I'll stop that gear frame. Rabbit. Alright, so a decent start there. Yeah, Slings. A couple of people who run those cards. Remember light and whatnot. Rabbit. Yeah, special summon Tiger King. There we go. Pyramid of Light anyway. Geyserus and Saint Bestiary. Turn from a different dimension. Okay, there's the Android Sphinx. Yeah, bottomless, and then I've got that mystical space typhoon. Should be able to win this turn. Okay. Yep. There we go. So you got all those Sphinx monsters in the Rocket Express. Plenty of back row this time. Should at least destroy one of them. Go for one on left. Got me a metal reflex line. There we are. Okay. Just goes back into the deck. And my turn. Zodius. Oh, bones. Don't know why I thought I'd just do it anyway. Alright, there we go. Shark. Okay. Gonna start some Wobbuku today. Sky. Shark and the swords. Yo, in turn. Shark stickers. I'll save it. Just use bear. That's pretty much why I saved it. Okay, currently summon something else. Alright, now I'll get rid of him. It's tanky. Effect view. Okay. That's why I wanted to do it. Put the weaker guy out there, force him to attack. Summon. Get rid of it. See you later. Fine. Where's my is. Attack position and end. Warning, all right. I think I ran out of tankies anyway, but let's do this. Now, final is Yuma. Goldenberg, again not. Okay, he just puts a beater out there, fair enough. You're gonna send Gaga Magician, right, for Gaga Revenge. Oh, Exceed Reborn. It's got another giant in there. Ah. Oh dear, not good. Yep, that's in this one. That's more like it. Okay, what should I sell? I can't attack with that. 15 and... Probably should have kept on the field, but I'll get one of them. My war chariot. Another cyber dragon. Oh, I got Book of Moon. Okay, let's use Space Typhoon. Quest. Hey, that's good. Whoop, wrong one. That one. revenge. Cyber Dragon. No, it's an Eagle Claw. Oh, there it is again. Selected. Go War Chariot. And if it's going to overlay, I'll just get rid of it. Sweet. Oh, sorry, I have to overlay first. Victoria. So get. Where's my. There it is. Field. Not bad. There you are, little fella. Bit of a go revenge. Show. Oh, there's. Damage doing this. Ah, that's right. Okay. Milo, go. Yeah. So a special summon. Varys. It's negated. Geyserus. Okay. Gormy wants this. Ah, yeah, of course, because it left the field. It went to the deck, seemingly. It's Darius's effect. It leaves the field. So I lost, that's why I lost the other one. Should have just gone Geyserus to start with. Then went summoned Darius and something else. Could have had maybe Heraclinos that turn, so. Yeah, so we'll go. Graveyard. Let's go with these. So you complete the brick, kind of like I did in the first game. Okay. Sort of read that. So there's a tanky. Graveyard, destroy the monster. Girl and attack. Right, I misplayed a little there, got there in the end. Yeah, so yeah, that's the end of this series. I'll have another one up shortly with a video with deck requests and stuff like that as well. But yeah, anyway, until next time, thank you all for watching and see you again soon.